Our program will start shortly. Get comfortable. Get ready to see some fantastic personalities perform. So get ready for some Dancing for Big Buddy 2020. We are virtual this year. Others will be watching and participating. Thank you for your support. Our program will start shortly. There are going to be tangos and twirling, tap and jazz. You're in the right place for Dancing for Big Buddy 2020. Our program is about to begin. Thank you for being here and participating in this entertaining yearly event. Our program will start shortly. Get comfortable. Get ready to see some fantastic personalities perform. So get ready for some Dancing for Big Buddy 2020. It's time to dance. Welcome to a magical night of dreams, determination, and dancing, along with the sexy, sensational, and sassy Beyonce of the ballroom, Sylvia Weatherspoon. I'm John Pastorello.
Keep them coming, please. I really like that. The stars are definitely out tonight, ready to shine in our community's most anticipated fundraising event of the year. Welcome to the 14th annual Dancing for Big Buddy.
Can you believe it, Sylvia? For the 14th year, we'll cha-cha for charity, hip-hop for hope, and swing for service, all to benefit the Big Buddy program.
Yes, tonight we dance for Big Buddy. You know, 2020 certainly has given us a lot of lemons, but as famed author and lecturer Dale Carney once said, when fate hands you lemons, you make lemonade, right? So tonight we are making lemonade for Big Buddy.
In other words, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade and dance. And that's what we're going to do tonight. We have a lot to celebrate.
Yeah, we sure do. And tonight we are making history. Listen, for the first time, Dancing for Big Buddy is going virtual. We are streaming everywhere. So Big Buddy fans all across the city, all across the state, across the nation, across the world can watch us and dance along.
We're probably going to get some contributions from Australia, maybe, yes, tonight, or Japan. Who knows? This is huge. You know, it allows our show to travel, and we're not only going to see some incredible dancers, we're going to take you to their watch parties of the star dancers and give their awards right on the spot.
And we are ready to party, right? And we want you to party right along with us. The voting is live and it's in real time. Your star dancers and your favorite LSU or Southern dance team can still win the competition, but they need your vote.
Yeah. And the more you vote, the more you help make lemonade for little buddies. And the more you vote, the more you help Big Buddy continue its mission of teaching, mentoring, and helping our young people reach for the stars.
And you know, that's what it's all about, right? 2020 has given us a lot of lemons, but tonight we are making lemonade for Big Buddy. So one of the ingredients of that lemonade is hope. Hope for our children, hope for our community, and hope for our future. And the leaders of Big Buddy believe, like Oprah, that a mentor is someone who allows you to see the hope inside yourself.
Yeah, and here they are to welcome you and to set the stage for this exciting evening. Big Buddy's proud executive director, Galen Mack, and the president of the Big Buddy board, Blake Fowler.
Good evening, and again, welcome to Dancing for Big Buddy 2020 virtual edition. We all know this year did not turn out exactly how we planned it. But as the old saying goes, when life gives you lemons,
you make lemonade. We cannot be more grateful for our sponsors, the star dancers, the professionals, studios, athletes, and all who have contributed to ensuring Dancing for Big Buddy remained a show. While 2020 has been challenges, we also can celebrate the many opportunities afforded to us on the virtual platform.
That is right. If you have previously supported Big Buddy through this event, you will see some differences. However, you won't be disappointed. The entertainment value is worthy of a Friday night, and your support could not be more essential.
If you're new to the program, get ready to be entertained. The show is phenomenal. We are appreciative of the financial commitment of our sponsors, hard work of our star dancers, the participation of the studios, and the talent of the athletes shared to make this a full show. Don't leave your screen because you won't want to miss what happens next.
That's right. Well, let's not keep them waiting much longer, but I have just a few more notes and thank yous to share. Big Buddy is fortunate to be a servant leader in such a giving community where nonprofits, governmental agencies, businesses, and our city leadership work together to address the needs of youth. Tonight, a big thank you goes to the East Baton Rouge Parish Library for lending us this beautiful space and access to the resources to make this production a reality. Thank you to WBRZ for your patience, your expertise, and your leadership in helping us to make this transition to the virtual platform. And we cannot move on without saying thank you to our title sponsor, Louisiana Healthcare Connections, for their unwavering commitment to the work we do every day. Thank you. And finally, I would not be doing my job right if I did not make a case for the fundraising goal we are here to meet tonight. We need to raise $60,000 tonight to close the gap that COVID-19 left us. Will you help us? Pick a star dancer, pick a team, or just give to the little buddies. Don't miss this opportunity to vote early and vote often in support of our community's future. Blake?
Enjoy the show.
All right, thanks, Gay and Blake. Hey, I think we found a new anchor team.
I like
they
them,
did
yeah.
Great. What do you think?
Yeah, Saturday, tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah. Well, you know, Sylvia, Martha Graham might have been talking about many of our star dancers when she said this. Nobody cares if you can't dance well. Just get up and dance. Great dancers are great because of their passion.
That's right. And tonight we honor someone who is great because of her passion. Passion for the community, passion for Big Buddy, passion for dancing. And to do the honors, please welcome one of the heroes of Big Buddy, Monique Scott Spaulding.
Good evening. I am always humbled and excited when community leaders and business executives share their time, talent, treasure, and network with the Big Buddy program. Our sponsors have remained connected to our mission and to our students. I want to express my sincere gratitude to the businesses who have maintained their commitment to sponsorship and mentorship, especially during a global pandemic and the pivot to virtual communications. Thanks to all of the star dancers, past and present. Now, it is my honor to present the overall Top Fundraiser Award for Dancing for Big Buddy 2020, and in fact, the greatest of all times. Congratulations, Kim Sengari. Kim raised a total of $75,000. You have. Kim, you have truly raised the bar for the Dancing for Big Buddy event, and we are grateful for your dedication to the mission of mentoring and youth development. Your network and their support have enhanced the lives of hundreds of children. Thank you, Kim. And on behalf of the steering committee and the Big Buddy program, thanks to all of our star dancers and to all of our sponsors.
Thank you, Monique. I have goosebumps. It's exciting to be a part of the growth of Big Buddy and the growth of children in our community. They are our future leaders. And thank you to my donors, and thank you, Big Buddy.
Thank you, Kim. Congratulations.
Awesome. What a nice tribute for my donors. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
As a Medicaid health plan with thousands of adolescent members, Louisiana Healthcare Connections knows that health and well-being require more than quality care. The fact is, when young people are connected to positive role models and learning experiences, they are more likely to lead a healthy, rewarding life. We are honored to partner with Big Buddy, an organization that shares our commitment to promoting positive youth development through quality mentorships. These mentorships truly bring together our local community to help our young people realize their full potential. On behalf of all of us at Louisiana Healthcare Connections, we salute Big Buddy for contributing to healthy futures for our youth.
can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down.
Wow, that was too legit indeed.
Too legit to quit. That's my takeaway.
You should have seen her dancing during that. She was...
Glad they didn't.
Well, we're off to a great start.
Yes.
Mel and Jerice know how to shake, rattle, and roll. They still got it.
They sure do. You know, they danced this number in 2015 and again in 2016 for the 10th anniversary of Dancing for Big Buddy. They are star dancers in more ways than one.
You can't touch them.
Can't touch them.
Jerice has been a part of Dancing for Big Buddy for more than 12 years. You know, she's taught dance to thousands of young people and adults over more than 30 years of dance instruction.
And Mel also knows how to move and groove. He really goes on the dance floor, just like he does in the transportation business as owner of Go Limo. He is always ready to go for Big Buddy. Right now, let's meet the judges who will guide us through this virtual night of Dancing for Big Buddy. And you know these judges have a whole lot in common.
Yeah, they all serve the community in many ways. They all support Big Buddy, and they've all danced for Big Buddy. All three, Sylvia, all three of these judges have danced in the big show.
That's right. And you know, JP, Christmas is only 3 weeks away. Gosh. So you might say these judges are truly gifts to our community. And I guess we could describe each judge with a famous rock and roll or pop Christmas song.
Take our first judge, for example. You can describe her with Brenda Lee's Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. You remember that one?
I do.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, this judge knows how to party because she has covered just about every party and social gathering in our community. Now she's helping capture and develop a lot of party pictures as manager of I Wander Photo. And she's also decked the halls and set the standards at Dancing for Big Buddy as a judge and a star dancer back in 2010. She knows how to rock around the Christmas tree at Pam's Party Hop. Here she is, Pam Bordelon. Pam, welcome back.
Thank you. It's good to be back.
Okay, our next judge can only be described with one of the top rock and roll Christmas songs of all time. It is near the top of every top 10 Christmas song list. And such a song could only be sang by the king himself. It's Elvis Presley's Blue Christmas. It was featured on Elvis's 1957 Christmas album. We bring this up because our next judge brought down the house in 2008 when he danced for Big Buddy as the king. He looked and moved and shaked those hips just like Elvis dancing to Jailhouse Rock. He's also a king of community service. He has served as a board member for Big Buddy, and he's also a king of the business world as president and CEO of the Credit Bureau Foundation of Baton Rouge and a managing member of Innovative Analytics. Here's the king, Lane McDaniel. Lane, welcome back, and we want you to show us some of those Elvis moves, moving those hips.
Later.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, you know, Sylvia, our final judge doesn't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing that she needs. You know where I'm going with this.
Oh, yeah.
She needs you to give to Big Buddy right now. We're trying to raise $60,000 tonight, mm-hmm. So this judge is challenging you. There you go. You can describe this judge with the number one Christmas song of all time, Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You.
$60,000.
After all, this judge is number one when it comes to volunteerism, mentoring, and serving the community. She shined, shimmered, and shimmied for Big Buddy as she danced as a star dancer in 2016, and then she traded in the dance floor for the judges' table. And you can make her wish come true by voting, giving, and supporting Big Buddy tonight. She's got the legs, the laughs, and the lines that will lift your spirits. All we want for Christmas is Kathy Victorian. Kathy, welcome back. Are you ready to shimmy and shake it up?
She's always ready.
She's always ready, yeah. Well, this year we've got a lot of new and exciting performances and innovations for Dancing for Big Buddy, including the Athletes for Hope Dance-Off Competition.
This is really cool. You know, Athletes for Hope is the community service arm of LSU and Southern Athletes. These athletes participate, you know, in various community service organizations, including Big Buddy. And this year, the athletes wanted to know what they could do to help while practicing social distancing, and the dance-off was born.
Athletes were given a routine choreographed by Dante Phillips, our friend and professional dancer from Powell Moise. The idea was for them to recruit members of their various sports teams to learn and perform the dance in whatever background they choose.
Now, we've got Tigers and Jaguars teams participating from LSU Gymnastics, mm-hmm. softball and soccer, Southern baseball, softball, and football. Each team has an individual goal to raise $1,000, and the team with the most votes wins. And the winner gets a complete chicken dinner for their team after practice.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That?
Okay. So they're coming up a little later on in the show. I know you don't want to miss this. And be sure to watch their performances closely, because by design, the choreography for the athletes is the same as the one for the little buddies.
Oh, interesting.
Okay. So here they are, two of our little buddies, Zion Williams and Janaya Lejeune. Little buddies, take it away.
My name is Zion Williams, and I am a seventh grader at McKinley Middle. The Big Buddy program has been here for a long time. I know this because my mom was in the Big Buddy program whenever she was my age. This summer, I participated in the Big Buddy program virtual summer experience. I gained teen leader status, and I learned more about what I can become. Your vote will help me reach my dream of becoming a music teacher. If you vote for me, I promise when I'm a famous musician, I'll return the favor. My skills on the piano, drums, and trumpet will sure to land me at the Grammys. Tonight, you will see what we can do on the dance floor. The Athletes for Hope don't stand a chance. If you were 12 and received help from people who cared, pay it forward and make your vote tonight. Vote for the little buddies. We are worth it.
Hi, my name is Janaya Lejeune. I'm a fourth grader. I attend Jehovah Jireh Christian Academy. My school is a partner with the Big Buddy program. Big Buddy helps me with my homework, and my mentors teach me a lot of new things. I am one of the Little Buddy dancers. Will you be seeing in a few minutes?
Hi, I'm Aaron Lambert, President and CEO of Healthy Blue.
Teach you how
when young
much
people are connected to positive
Big Buddy
role models and learning experiences, they are more likely to lead a healthy, rewarding life. And at Healthy Blue, we encourage all to actively participate in their health. A strong, healthy community is the outcome when adults help young people to realize their full potential. Mentoring works.
This is the rhythm.
them, the rebel. Styles upon styles upon styles, I got several. Born to be wild cause I live like a dead devil. Live it up, hit him up, that's a scenario. Tupac, I get around like a merry-go. Rooftop, I am on top of the pedestal. Flu shot, I am so sick I need medical. Rooftop, I learned that shit down in Mexico.
The rhythm, the rebel, new and improve, I be on a new level. That's how we do it, we build it like Lego. Feel on a fire, you're dealing with fuego. Can't stop, I am addicted, I never quit. Won't stop, don't need to speak to no therapist. Don't stop, keeping it moving's the narrative. Don't stop, do it like whoop, there it is.
This is the rhythm, 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 rhythm of the night.
Toda la noche rompemos, al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos.
I tell you what, Sylvia, I know who I'm voting for.
Absolutely.
Okay, the little buddies have issued the challenge and delivered on a spectacular performance. So what will the athletes do?
Well, stay tuned to see how they respond. You know, this is going to be tough to beat those little buddies. They are what this event is all about.
They were great. Well, now, ladies and gentlemen and audiences in the virtual world, the moment we've all been waiting for. It's time to see our star dancers in action.
Yeah, this year we have a new and creative way to introduce our star dancers. It's special and it is a surprise. We have some very special people in their lives who are going to introduce them, and they don't even know it.
It's a big secret. Mm-hmm. Okay, our first dancer is used to moving to breaking news. But tonight he's moving to some break dancing with a little Latin jazz.
Here is the broadcaster turned ballroom dancer, WBRZ's own Johnston Von Springer. We call him JVS, introduced by someone who knows him best, his sister, Alex Von Springer. Alex, take it away.
Hi, I'm Alex, the sister of Johnston Von Springer, who's dancing in this year's competition representing WBRZ. Johnston, Mom, Dad, and I are so proud of you and all the hard work that you've put into learning the routine that you've got in store for us, but also your work put in to support the Big Buddy program and all the good that they do in the Baton Rouge community. You've always been somebody who really likes to dance, and so we're excited for you to get your groove on in a bigger stage. Thanks so much to Joanna, who will be dancing with Johnston this year, and all the work that you've done to help him refine his technique and learn the fundamentals of the salsa. So as we like to say at our house, let's go, Mr. Channel 2.
Vamos a ver.
I think now I'm going to refer to him as JVS is live on the scene, the Latin lover. I
wow. Oh, no.
Great job, JVS. And how about all that hip action, right?
Was he doing
I just
that?
Started blown away.
I think he was doing that in the newsroom the other day.
Well, you know, Sylvia, he's going to get a lot of votes for that.
He is.
And you know, folks, it's not too late to vote at dancingforbigbuddy.com. Dancingforbigbuddy.com. We're trying to raise $60,000 tonight, and you need to vote for Johnston right now, and we're going to raise that money. Now, Johnston could not be with us tonight, so he recorded this message about that performance you just saw. Johnston.
Happy Friday and happy Dancing for Big Buddy Day. I'm Johnston Von Springer with Channel 2. I never thought I'd be able to say those words at times, but finally we are having an event. Very excited. A lot of hard work by so many people has gone into it. Very thankful to have been a part of it, and I want to thank some people who have also ridden it out with me and all of us. My partner Joanna managed to choreograph a dance, scrap that one, choreograph a new dance when we came back from postponement, all while getting engaged and also dealing with my mood swings every Saturday. Saturday and Sunday. A lot of people, too many to thank in this community, but I want to thank the Bienvenues, the Bourgeois, the Schroeders, my parents, and my sister, the Von Springers. Too many other people, you know who you are, that have supported me and supported this cause. You can continue to vote, just $5 a vote. Every dollar, every vote counts. They're even better when they're for me. But it's an awesome night. Very excited to be with you. No watch party, that's a little bit disappointing, but I am at work, so I'm going to ask you to watch the 10 o'clock news after this. But enjoy the night. Thank you so much. Enjoy my performance, and thank you for supporting Big Buddy.
All right, JVS.
Well said.
Maybe I can get him to do some of those moves tonight at 10 o'clock. So let's see what the judges have to say about this. And we're going to begin with Kathy. I know you loved it, girl.
OMG. I know it was the Latin jazz, but tonight I'm changing it to the Latin yes. Because Johnston, you brought it. Now, I know your title is the multimedia journalist, but tonight, just for tonight, or you may want to put it on your resume, Mr. Channel 2, change it to multi-talented dancer. You brought your A game, and congratulations, you did an outstanding job.
That, Pam?
Well, just like his sister said, he got his groove on. And he may not have had the fastest feet, but he had the most swiveling hips we have seen since Elvis appeared on the Ed Sullivan Show. And who knew that the reporter that we see in the coming live from the Channel 2 newsroom had such smoking moves? I mean, right? Talk about shock.
Watch what happens tonight at 10 o'clock.
That's it. That's it. We may have to go to the I may have to go back to the newsroom with you, Sylvia. We may have to surprise him.
Lane?
Wow. I'm not sure how you can use any of those moves as a journalist, but I would say that if he covers the news like he covered that dance floor, if I were JP, I'd be worried. Fantastic. Thoroughly enjoyed it. And as a result, based on those moves, we are presenting him with the most sultry dance.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Look. This just in, folks. Johnston had to roll on some breaking news. They're on their way to a breaking news story, so or they're dancing their way to a breaking news story. So I'm going to accept this award on his honor. So on behalf of Johnston and the entire WBRZ team, I accept this award. It's an honor and a privilege to once again dance and to help carry on the mission of Big Buddy.
Good evening. I'm Mike Mizo, East Baton Rouge Market President of B1 Dance. In a year where so many events have been canceled, we are excited to be a sponsor of Dancing for Big Buddy, which is not only great entertainment, but raises funds for Big Buddy mentoring in Baton Rouge. Being a relationship-driven team is a shared value of both B1 Bank and Big Buddy. Strong relationships create opportunities for learning and growth. The Big Buddy Mentorship Program contributes to the development of our community and inspires others to become mentors to our youth. Due to COVID-19, Big Buddy is launching a new program called Mentor by Mail. This program limits the in-person contact, but not the human connection our youth need to thrive. We encourage you to become a mentor and build a relationship that will expand beyond the classroom into our community. We hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
that bag, boy.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance, 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 trance.
I have the honor of working for Louisiana Women's Healthcare, which is the private practice for 34 physicians specializing in obstetrics and gynecology. This year alone, these special doctors will deliver over 5,000 babies into our community. With new life, there is new excitement, high hopes, and the promise of a bright future. And every child is a promise for us. When we give a child a healthy start, opportunities to grow, and the seeds related to worthy aims, we not only impact their life, we impact our own futures. This is where Big Buddy plays such a vital role. By providing access to positive role models and learning experiences, we help young people to create a vision for their best life and to see how they can get from here to there. Big Buddy is a platform that propels our youth to purposely think about choosing wisely, and to raise the ceiling and expand the horizon for what they can accomplish with the gift of their life. Why do I passionately support Big Buddy? Because it works. I'm firsthand living proof that mentoring and education work. It was my path from the welfare class to the professional class. I'm Kim Sangari, and I encourage you to donate your time, talent, and treasure to this incredible program. For me, and possibly you, Big Buddy is an excellent platform where we can pay it forward with ease. Big Buddy is our opportunity to develop our youth and invest in the future of our local community. Thank you so much, Kim. So it's time to meet our next star dancer, and she's got heart. Katie Shellack is a former fitness coach who is also a spokeswoman for the American Heart Association. After she overcame heart disease and open heart surgery, that was in 2018.
Yeah, you know, she has a great story, and Katie's in great shape, and you're going to see that tonight as she dances the East Coast Swing. Now, here are some special people in Katie's life to introduce her. Her husband and three children, Jonathan, Grace, Agatha Jane, and Eleanora.
Hi, Mom. We just wanted to let you know that we love you and that we're so proud for all the hard work that you've done for her Big Buddy, that we can't wait to see you dance on stage.
Hi, Mom. Good luck on the dance competition or whatever. We hope you do really well, and we know you will.
Hi, Mom. I hope you win the competition against the other dancers.
Good luck, Mommy. Love you.
There, right? So if you are inspired by Katie's performance, vote for her right now for Dancing for DancingForBigBuddy.com.
And you can vote for her more than once. Remember, we're raising $60,000 tonight, so vote for Katie. Now let's hear from Katie at her watch party. Katie, great job! There she is! Okay. How did it feel to swing?
I feel like a rock star.
You are a rock star.
Yes.
Katie, you were pretty phenomenal out there. Your story is amazing. And then to see it, you dancing it out on stage like that, that was pretty phenomenal. Congratulations.
Well, thank you. Even more phenomenal is my partner, Van, because he is the filet and I'm Bam in a can.
There's Van.
She's got a full house out there.
I know. They're having a party. They're celebrating.
All right. So, Katie, stand by. We're going to see what the judges thought about your swing. So, Lane, did she bring it?
Well, I was going to ask if we get the AC cut down a little bit in here because it's starting to warm up. And that was extremely high energy. And then to know her story really propels it even further. I'm not much of a fight fan, but I'm going to have to give her that one with a TKO.
Okay, Pam, what'd you think?
Katie, my girl, you are representing all the women out there who are tired of being ignored and taken advantage of, and you are a rock star with a big heart. I wasn't surprised when I read that you're involved with the Louisiana Defense Against Sexual Assault, so keep up the big fight, girlfriend.
Thank you, Pam. Kathy?
All over your three beautiful daughters. They are definitely rock stars as well. But I must say, heart to heart, you kept the floor pumping on tonight. And for that, my dear, you have won the Most Sassy Award. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, and remember that you can vote for Kathy. Again, that you can vote for her now, dancingforbigbuddy.com.
She did a lot of flipping in that.
Yeah, she did.
Man, a lot of moves.
Amazing. Hi, I'm Erin Monroe Wesley, Vice President of Government and Public Affairs for Cox Communications. Now more than ever, Cox is committed to creating meaningful moments of real human connection by serving the communities we live and work in. When young people are connected to positive role models and learning experiences, they are more likely to lead a healthy, rewarding life. We're so proud that our greatest resources, our employees, continue to dedicate their time and talent to give back to organizations like Big Buddy. We believe that improving our educational system, developing mentorship opportunities, and creating a talented pipeline to address our workforce needs are critical to the success of our community. Thank you, Big Buddy, for serving as positive role models for underserved youth in Baton Rouge.
Fabulous moves of the Cangelosi Dance Project. You know Chris Cangelosi had something to do with that,
she's
huh?
Phenomenal.
Yeah. She's always been involved with Dancing for Big Buddy.
Yeah, we appreciate her.
Well, Sylvia, now it's time to hear from someone who stands tall for Big Buddy, really tall. Ralph and Sissy Stevens are the longest-running volunteers and supporters of the Big Buddy program. They were actually there at the beginning. Ralph was the original board of directors, and Sissy worked as a staff leader and event planner.
And Ralph is among the top highest all-time fundraisers for this event. He danced for Big Buddy back in 2013, and he got the most votes ever, raising more than $50,000. Wow.
Yeah, and we're trying to raise $60,000 tonight. We need Ralph here, so you know what? We got him. And you remember, Sylvia, he wore that costume that's become legendary.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and Ralph Bones Stevens, I'll say it again, Ralph Bones Stevens is back with us again tonight to make a special appeal. Ralph, take it away.
My name is Ralph Stevens. I was a big buddy over 40 years ago. My wife and I have been involved in some way ever since. Why am I dressed in this ridiculous skeleton morph suit? To show you how much I believe in this vital organization. In 2013, wearing this costume, I got on stage at the PMAC in front of several hundred people to dance for Big Buddy. As expected, and despite the yeoman efforts of my dance professional, my performance set a new low bar for dance competitions. However, we did provide some great laughs. We also raised a lot of money. I'm once again donning this outfit to benefit this most worthy cause. You don't have to embarrass yourself in public to help Big Buddy. Just donate to support this year's crew of dancers. If you do, I promise I will never wear this outfit again.
Ralph, great message, but I just don't know about the costume.
Okay.
Okay, folks, we need to retire that suit.
Yeah, we do. Come on, so let's hear it in the studio, online, around the world. Retire that suit.
Retire that suit. Retire that suit.
Everybody, retire
that suit. And look, if you want to retire that suit, vote right now. Vote right now at dancingforbigbuddy.com. Vote right now. And let's beat Ralph's total of 50,000. Let's raise 60,000 tonight. 10,000 more than what he raised way back when.
And Dancing for Big Buddy is going super high tech tonight as well to decide the winners. We've got another original innovation, the one and only Votometer.
Yeah, this is high tech stuff. Let me tell you what. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at how it works. You know, the more you vote,
yes,
the more the graft for your star dancer grows. So let's check out that Votometer right now. This is the official. You got it?
Here's
there you
works.
Go. And you see, if you vote for like the little buddies, you see that they are really raising a lot of money tonight.
Uh-huh.
You vote for some of our dancers and teams. You can see who's doing well tonight. And you know, Sylvia, that's how we're going to decide who wins the competition tonight, who has the higher graphs on the Votometer.
So vote often as you'd like. Okay, our next star dancer does everything big. Huge, okay? And you know he's legendary as one of the top UPS employees in America. In fact, he just received the highest honor bestowed upon a UPS employee, the Jim Casey Community Service Award.
And if you see him in action, like I know you've seen him and I've seen him, you might say UPS stands for Uplifting Passionate Service. That's James Big Brown Joseph.
Oh, we'd love that. And tonight he's going to need all of that to dance the Lindy Hop and Funk. Here to introduce Big Brown, his biggest fans, his wife and daughter, Tracy and Lily.
Hi, I'm Tracy Joseph, and this is
Lily Joseph.
And we're here to introduce someone who loves his community. Everybody knows him as a loud, animated, fun-loving, generous person, and we are lucky enough to have him as the head of our household. Everybody knows him as James Big Brown Joseph, and we are just so proud of you and so happy, and we want to wish you luck. Up next is James Big Brown Joseph.
Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Wait.
Wow, the grace, the moves, the style.
Great job, Big Brown. I told you he did everything big.
That was pretty impressive. So let's check in with the man himself at his own watch party. Big Brown, are you there?
Here he is.
Yay! Woo-hoo! Dude, that was funkadelic. How'd it feel?
Oh, man, it feels great. Great.
Yes? So tell me a little bit about the moves and the style. I noticed your fancy footwork there.
Well, you know, when I checked around my back, I thought about my basketball days.
And you brought it to the hoop.
Brought it to the roof.
Hey, okay. Brown, I hadn't seen those kind of moves since you were in high school, man. I got to tell you. So tell me, why did you select that song? That's an oldie but goldie there.
Hey, man, I'm the postman. I'm just a Big Brown man. UPS. Uh-huh.
Hey there, so who's at the watch party with you, and what are they saying?
I have my beautiful wife here, and these two people, I don't know who they are. They found out we had food.
When your wife saw the video and she saw you dancing like that, have y'all been kind of doing a little twirl in the kitchen or what? Tell me about that.
You know, I tell my wife all the time, you're from New Orleans, so you got one type of dance, and I'm from New Orleans, I have another type of dance, so we're going to try to get this thing together.
Hey, wait a minute. What kind of dance do they dance in New Orleans?
Hey, man, we strictly Zydeco.
So the question is, tomorrow and the rest of the time that you're out delivering packages, especially Christmas packages, can folks expect to see some of those moves as you're handling those packages?
Good question.
Of course they're going to see those moves, man. But you know what? The most important thing is the dance with everybody tonight. It was great. I mean, I enjoyed myself. I'm always trying to do something in the community, trying to support anything, especially with our future, which is our kids, and I love doing that. You're going to continue to support Big Buddy as well as other things. Like Miss Sylvia, I hope you got your check.
I did.
Okay, Big Brown.
Thank you, Big Brown.
Let's see if the judges want a special delivery. Kathy, was it a big performance? I mean, B-I-G.
B-I-G-G-G-G-G. This dance was truly a total package, but I must say, Tracy and Lily, hello. Thank y'all for just being just great supporters of Big Brown, but I just have two words. Big Brown, you delivered.
All right, Lane, what did you think of the big guy?
Well, obviously he hasn't lost a lot of his basketball moves. I mean, he moved around that floor pretty smooth, just like a basketball court. And I would tell you that if he handles packages like he handled his dancer, I will be shipping everything UPS from now on. Excellent job.
Pam, he may have started something. New Roads may become the dancing capital of the world.
You never know what happens across the river.
Yeah.
Mr. Postman, for your song, how truly appropriate that was. And all 6'8". Big Brown lusciousness.
Wow.
And where did you find that costume? I mean, you must have searched high and low to
right
find it. And this Harlem Globetrotter knows how to deliver, and we're not just talking packages. You can ring my doorbell anytime. Because of all of that, we're going to give you the award for the smoothest moves, buddy. Here you go.
Hey, we want to see the award. Put the medal on. Let's see it.
All right.
There you go.
Yeah. Nice job. Congratulations.
Oh, there. Here we go.
There you go. Can't wait to.
Hey, I'm going to tell you a little something.
What's that?
They need to vote for me. If not, they're not going to get their package.
There you go. There you go. Oh.
I don't feel he's going to get a lot of votes now.
Thank you, Big Brown.
Ain't nothing wrong with blackmail.
Hi, I'm Brandon Landry, founder and CEO of Walk-Ons. Our purpose here at Walk-Ons is to bring people together, and that's exactly what Big Buddy does. We continue to support Big Buddy because they're inspiring our young children, our future walk-ons, to live their dreams and to live healthy and rewarding lives.
Hello, I'm Tim Barfield, president of CSRS. Our firm is proud to support the Big Buddy program. Education and quality programs that provide meaningful opportunities for our youth is a passion of ours and align with our corporate values of giving back to the community we serve. We believe providing the right leaders, role models, and tools for our community's young people is essential to their lifelong success. At CSRS, our mission is to build stronger, smarter communities. Likewise, Big Buddy's mentorship program invests in the lives and futures of our youth, who are the future leaders of Baton Rouge. Together with the Big Buddy program, we look forward to building stronger foundations for the youth of Greater Baton Rouge and ultimately a Greater Baton Rouge. We are proud to support our Chief Operating Officer and All-Star Dancer, Alif Tasson, in tonight's competition. Please vote for your favorite dancer and give generously.
All right, Tim, thank you for that. But Sylvia, we are on a roll.
I know it.
What, we've had some great performances.
And wow, the votes are coming in. We'll have to check in on that voter-meter soon.
Yeah, and you need to call right now. You need to vote right now. Vote. We need to raise $60,000 tonight, and we need you to vote for your favorite star dancer and some teams coming up. But it's time to meet our final star dancer of the evening. And get this, she's a world traveler.
Yeah, Alif Tasson was born in Istanbul, Turkey. She's called Baton Rouge home since 1988.
Yeah, as you heard Tim Barfield just say, she's an engineer by trade, but tonight she has to engineer the dance floor to the spicy sounds of the standard tango.
And after you see her, you are not going to believe that she never even danced until 4 years ago. She is a natural at this. And here are some special people to introduce Alif, her husband and son, Edward and Darren.
After coming home from practice, the night is just beginning. Alif has decided to make her own ballroom gown. She starts, designs it, orders the sparkle, puts everything together. Makes us very anxious to see the glitter and sparkle of her dance tonight.
Mom, we're so proud of you and the level of commitment you bring to everything you do. Best foot forward.
Good luck. We love you.
Spicy indeed. Now that's a tango.
Yeah, she was phenomenal.
And I love the dress.
Right? She made that.
That's what her husband said. Unbelievable.
I'm borrowing that
for
next
year. I'd say she engineered those dance moves just fine.
She did that. She didn't show that poker face. She was just stern and firm and bringing it home. She played her cards right.
That's
how about that?
Right.
So it is not too late to vote for Alif. Just go to dancingforbigbuddy.com, and that's dancingforbigbuddy.com.
The votes are coming in, but we need more votes, so you can vote for Alif right now, dancingforbigbuddy.com. And she's already celebrating tonight at her watch party. Alif, great job. Are you a tango fan now?
Always a tango fan. I have the poker face.
Hey, we love the dress. And you made that dress?
Yes, I did.
Alif, how long did that take you?
About 120 hours, probably.
Wow. Can I borrow it next year? You were phenomenal. You did a terrific job. It's hard to believe that you've never really danced before now.
No, I haven't. No, not at all.
Wow.
Hey, and Alif, you got quite a watch party there. You got a lot of folks, right?
Who's at your watch party? Who's there with you?
Well, my whole CSR family is here supporting my husband and my my professional partner.
Okay, we want to hear from the crowd there. Why don't you get them to chant for us, vote for a leaf, vote for a leaf. Come on, let's hear them, let's hear them.
Say, go vote for the little buddies.
It's vote for the little
there
buddies.
There you go.
I love that. All right, well, we're going to, Alif, stand by because we want to see what the judges have to say about your performances tonight, and we're going to start with Pam.
I could go first this time?
Yes.
Okay, Alif, how did you manage to keep that poker face in that gentleman's arm dancing what is probably one of the sexiest dances there is, the tango? As a native of Turkey, we might have expected you to do a belly dance or something like that. But what we got was one saucy performance, and that made all of us girls want to hold them.
Okay, Kathy.
Called the standard tango, but there was nothing standard about this wonderful dance on the floor tonight. You did an amazing job, And I must say, I was impressed with your dance moves, but the dress is just over the top. It speaks volumes, and you know what? I think Lady Gaga is pretty proud of you tonight. Keep that poker face.
She might want that dress too, huh?
Okay, Lane.
I mean, phenomenal. I mean, you know, just to hear that she hasn't danced except for 4 years ago, is obviously she's a quick study to make that dress, which was phenomenal. I'm married to a seamstress, so it was obviously an incredible dress, and I'll never look at a deck of cards the same way again. And because of that, we are going to award you the classiest dancer.
Ah.
Hey, Dancing with Big Buddy supporters. Back in the early days of Raising Cane's, the Big Buddy program was one of the first community organizations that I supported. Since I was just starting the business, I didn't have a lot of money to donate, but I was able to donate my time mentoring a little buddy. We all know that mentoring can positively impact young people, but more than that, it's an incredible experience for the mentors as well. I still value that experience I had with my little buddy almost two decades later, and I'm proud of Raising Cane's long-standing relationships with the Big Buddy program. While I've officially hung up my dancing shoes, I'm excited to announce that Raising Cane's has committed $10,000 per year for 10 years, a total of $100,000 to the Big Buddy program. To Gay, the program staff, and all the mentors, thank you for all you do for our community. One love.
Shining on the ground, the air is cooler, and I feel like I just started uni. Walking backwards to my van, you're at your window, and I'm tripping every time I think of lying in your attic. I can feel the static. Heaven's open. Send my body out to work, but leave my senses in orbit over Southeast London. Wind the window down and pinch me on the shoulder, else I'll be driving off to dream of lying in your attic. I can feel the static. The storm has broken, heaven's open. So electrifying, oh, I'm nearly flying. Lost my heart between the sheets of light.
Very talented troupe from Powell Moise,
right?
Huh?
They were excellent.
And they always train the little buddies.
Yeah, yeah, they do. So you see why they're so good,
right? You see
right?
Where it comes from,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, now Here come the Tigers, Jaguars, and dance moves. Oh my. It's time for another big part of this year's Dancing for Big Buddy. It's the Athletes Dance-Off.
They call themselves Athletes for Hope, and they are giving many hope tonight. We have six teams entered into this competition: Southern's baseball team, softball team, and football team.
And for the Tigers, we have LSU's gymnastics team, softball team, and soccer team. The team with the most votes at the end of the night wins a chicken dinner from Raising Cane's for the entire team and, of course, bragging rights until next year.
So we salute the Athletes for Hope for coordinating this competition. So now let's see if they can outdance our little buddies. Go Tigers, go Jags. Take it away.
The rhythm, the rebel, styles upon styles upon styles, I got several. Born to be wild cause I live like a dead devil. Live it up, hit him up, that's the scenario. Tupac, I get around like a merry-go-rooftop. I am on top of the pedestal, flu shot. I am so sick, I need medical, rooftop. I learned that shit down in Mexico.
The rhythm, the rebel, new and improve, I'll be on a new level. That's how we do it, we build it like Lego. Feel on a fire, you're dealing with fuego. Can't stop, I am addicted, I never quit. Won't stop, don't need to speak to no therapist. Don't stop, keeping it moving, the narrative. Don't stop, do it like whoop, there it is.
This is the rhythm of the night.
An extra hand for the football player from Southern. He was just the lone dancer out there, but he was holding his own. He was doing it.
He's going to help him win the swag next year. Watch this. Well, that was so cool. We're going to have to make this dance-off a Dancing for Big Buddy tradition. What do you think?
Well, I think it's going to be hard to pick a winner. They all they were all dantastic. Can I say that? Dance-tastic. And now here is a final mission message from one of our great title sponsors, Louisiana Healthcare Connections. The doctor's in, Dr. Stuart Gordon.
When young people are given opportunities to grow, learn, and reach their full potential, they become adults who contribute to strong, healthy communities. Since 1979, Big Buddy has been providing these opportunities to the youth of Baton Rouge. As Louisiana's largest Medicaid health plan, Louisiana Healthcare Connections shares Big Buddy's commitment to helping our young people build healthy futures. Big Buddy has established a community of mentoring relationships that has advanced and inspired our youth for generations. We are proud to be part of that community and honored to have the opportunity to invest in our local young people.
Stuart, thank you, and thank you to Louisiana Healthcare Connections. They always support Big Buddy, and they've been a big part of this program. Well, Sylvia, now to the big ending of the big show. It's time to announce the winners.
Okay, here we go. The Star Dancer winner. Let's go to the Votometer. And the winner is...
Alif.
Alif Chasson.
Alif Chasson. If you listen closely, you can hear her watch party, the crowd going wild.
Yeah, we need to be at that party,
right? Right? Congratulations to Alif Chasson.
They all did such a great job.
Yes,
Alif,
yes.
Congratulations. Okay. And in the dance-off, the athletic team winner, winner of the Raising Cane's Chicken Dinner, what does the vote-o-meter say?
Southern University baseball. Yes.
The Jaguar baseball team.
Jags! Go Jag Nation!
They have bragging rights on the bluff.
They do.
For a year now.
How awesome is that? And they get some good chicken.
Yeah.
One love.
So Alif Chasson and the Southern University baseball.
Wasn't this great?
Yeah.
This was a lot of fun.
But the big winners tonight, all of our little buddies.
Absolutely.
Boy, they did a phenomenal job. Everything, all the dances, the speeches, it was so great.
It was great.
Well, you know, it's been a magical night indeed. A big buddy thank you to our dancers, our judges, our sponsors, and of course, all of you, the dancing fans of Baton Rouge.
Our dancing may end, but our mission, of course, continues to make a big difference for Big Buddy and the future of our community, and we need your help.
Yeah, our challenge to you is to be a change maker in our community. Be a part of Big Buddy. Be a mentor and make a difference in the life of a child. Help us take the lemons of 2020 and turn them into lemonade for our little buddies, our star dancers of tomorrow.
So we now invite you to celebrate virtually with our winners and dance the night away. Thank you again and good night, Baton Rouge.
Let's dance.